You've got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my 2 best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Ow.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why?
Yeah.
That is a long story.
At least the subtitles got themselves worked out.
After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun.
Pardon me? There's a small issue I had last time with the subtitles being out of programmer.
Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence, insanity, and a hero.
Had some Jack. One about 4 of the best characters in Borderlands 2. Like, that voice actor. Pretty sure he won some kind of award for it. Please let it be Cagey Elephant. Please let it be Cagey Elephant. Nope, bit more heavy metal. Dude. I'm pretty sure that's a rocket launcher you get from a head jack in one of the Borderlands 2 missions. Like, it looks exactly the same. Probably his character in this coincidence. Alright. This one seems a bit longer than all the originals, but fuck it. I assume at some point it's going to show us all the main characters. Yeah, there they are. I'm debating whether to play, who to play. I might play Athena just because she looks like she has a cool ability. But Claptrap. Claptrap. Royal. Yeah, like I said, I'm thinking of playing here just because her ability looks peace. You all know my church name is Miss
if
Mistake.
The Lost Legion hadn't
that's
ambushed
solved it.
We're playing the crap station. Down. Everything might have gone a different way.
Oh, is this going to be a double fake out? Wow, this seriously has been a long opening sequence. Alright, it's going to now. Alright, sweet.
Bring it!
Yeah. Like I said. I think I'm gonna play Claptrap.
Recompiling my combat code!
Like, I may change him throughout the series, like I may just swap out a character at the same level, but... yeah. Okay, I do like that. Actually, I don't know. Yeah. Wow, poor Claptrap man, he gets more abuse than an Asian hooker.
Hello, Vault Hunter, and thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by insane doll military forces. Please, take this echo device. Now, follow me. I can take you to your contractor liaison.
Lead me, fellow Claptrap.
Randy could have used some work, but A for effort. Sorry about the mess. Things got really...
Gonna admit, it's so tempting not to shoot all these fucking robots. Like, I spent like 1,000 hours in Borderlands 2 doing it. Oop, grab this ammo. When is this game's gonna have the loot midget?
We can't get to Jack! Here, let me open this door! Open for me, oh door! Jack's just around the corner! Let's go!
Aw, poor robot.
The Lost Legion are really making a mess of this place!
Alright, let's do this shit.
Vault Hunter sighted! Strike him out!
Yep, we access the waypoint.
Save me!
The hit marker seems to be a bit funky. I don't know if that's system lag or the actual game, but.
But we were the good guys!
Earn your strike!
Now, this may actually suck having been this small. Unless they're crashing down, headshots are kind of weird.
Save me! We have to get to the Moonshot Supply Control Room and get to Jack! He loves me!
I actually liked how we're going to actually see how Jack goes from loving Claptraps to,
The Lost Legion must have killed this one.
Destroying
People
them all.
Think robots can't feel pain, but we actually feel it in slow motion, with great intensity. This robot died in horrific agony!
Attacking Hyperion forces!
Did that Claptrap die? That's awesome!
And
you, the
Vault Hunter's okay. Now he didn't love Claptraps. And I feel really bad about playing a robot now. It means my robot's gonna hurt when I fuck up.
God damn it!
Oh dear, that pisses way better.
I got no idea who these asshole troops are or why they got a murder on for this space station, but they got me pinned!
Forward!
Take him out!
Wait. Oh yeah, this game takes place before he got his mask. Yeah, so like I said, this takes place before Borderlands 2. This is when Jack's not in control of Hyperion. This is just when he's a normal... I don't even know what he is.
Your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
Yeah, I'm not gonna try and fucking long range of a pistol. Come on, Rex. Where are these fuckers? Yeah, there we are. I'm interested to see some of the Claptrap dialogue. Oh shit. Revive Claptrap!
Sorry,
You earned the badass rank. Alright, good, they kept that in. I like that system. Could just instantly make all your guys like ultra powerful. Redeem token, we want gun damage. Oh, 1%, that's pretty sweet. Yeah, so I'm not sure how I'm going to do it, but I might stream at one point to get a bunch of badass levels. Oop, ignore the Facebook there, guys. Do apologise, that is very unprofessional.
Hey, could you help me up?
Alright, Jack, grab an ammo.
Or, you want to wait? You're busy? That's cool. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while. Here, it's a super fun way to pass the time, but yeah, don't mind me. Just the guy who hired ya. Sorry, am I being passive-aggressive? My bad. That must be a symptom of almost dying. But no, I'm sure you've got a lot of important stuff to do. I'll just sit over here and try to keep my internal organs from rupturing. Take a day of it.
Yeah, this guy's winning another fucking award. Like, fuck it, man. I'll put him in the British video, the BAFTAs myself.
So, does this make me your favorite?
Revive, sir. Sweet.
Holy crap! You saved my life. Thank you. Sorry. Heart's pounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun, actually. Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helio Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface.
Alright, then it's in.
Alright, looks like you got a shield. Pretty self-explanatory, really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't know what hit them.
Sweet.
Critical failure. Helios defense systems are being jammed.
What? How?
Jamming signal originates from Elpis, Pandora's moon.
Oh, crap. Kill the turrets! Kill the turrets!
Only reason I haven't turned all these fucking things off
better
is because I know there's a new air mechanic they put in the game that I'm gonna wanna know about.
We must take
well, I figure as a claptrap, I don't
she,
actually have any problems.
She leads these jackasses, I think. I don't know, but the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five in a turbo mansion.
I'm going for that turbo mansion.
Yep. Alright, let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby.
I'm kind of worried for my character in the end. Like, claptraps have never fared well in any of these games.
Oh, son of a taint.
Ah. Fuck, she got General Knox's suit.
Hey, it's that Colonel! Execute plan to shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
Oops, she's redeemed. Oh, I wonder, is she the Fedge Siren? Fourth Siren, I mean. Fucking profians.
Okay, that's unnerving. Run!
Yeah, in true video game fashion, that game is that game.
Oh,
that gate is never gonna hold.
We gotta find another way out the station.
What the heck was that creature?
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain. So you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Nothing, sir. Nothing. Everything's fine. Just, one of the claptrap units tried to French kiss a light socket, sir.
Need I remind
you're
there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
Oh, sorry, sir, we're losing connection.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up.
Give it to Jack, he's brutally honest.
We will speak again, John.
There's Elpis. That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock, messing up all the cool security stuff up here.
Damn. Oh.
Son of a... Hey! Why the hell are you attacking us, you dick?
I want this station, and I want to save the universe.
The hell's that supposed to mean?
Never thought I'd actually see the day when fucking Handsome Jack's the like non-insane guy. Prices reckon suck.
You just wanna leave, you jerk ass in.
God, lucky.
Come on, there's got to be a better weapon around here somewhere.
The moon must fall!
I won't let you pass!
Oh, freaking lunatics!
Stay focused!
How's that shield holding up? What are these maniacs doing? We don't even have a real military up here. They're just murdering workers. And us, if we don't move it.
Now before any of that goes on. Where am I? Here we go. Oh, sweet baby. Alright. That's a better pistol. That fire rate is significantly faster. There we go. There we go. So I get that Claptrap's the siren kind of character in the way that its ability is going to be a bit weird, and that it's a SMG slash pistol guy. Which is pretty good, that's how I mainly play these games. I'm not saying I won't pull out a sniper rifle every here and there, but my robot brethren, I will avenge you. Oh, this will have money? Yeah.
Okay, well, I've got a stupid idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me.
You mentioned a moonshot cannon?
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
Is that gonna kill us?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die, though, huh?
I like Jack. He gets me.
At the moonshot cannon! Move in!
Your mission is to
pick up your game, people!
There we go.
Skywards!
Get ready to be crushed!
I've got no shield!
Check me out!
Alright, got a skill point. Having actually had a look at what I can do for Claptrap skill points, let's have a quick look. Well, press F to run the program, it will... Oh, okay, so his ability is tank, pretty much. Yeah. So,
resequencing combat protocols! It's the old only way to stop the voices! Hi-ya!
You had no idea why these doll guys wanted Jack dead? I had suspicions. Money, revenge, that's it. Whoever needed a reason out here?
Stop that! Stop!
Okay, that's pretty cool. I'm gonna have some fun with that. Oh shit, I thought there was gonna be more guys out here. To the chest.
I did a challenge! I did a challenge!
Alright, come on, Jack.
Be cleansed with heat!
Kill that guy, I guess?
Yeah, I'm leaving Knuckle. Not the most original name, but okay. Probably I'm gonna get a nice pyro weapon from
him. Son of a bitch!
What the hell? Taking a pounding!
Learning combat packages! That looks like you know what you're
doing. Oh, you bitch.
Hi-ya!
Base the damage of Claptrap. Where's this prick? No!
Let me use you as my scrubbing brush!
Oh, shit.
I've gotta kill you!
Avenge me!
Why? Do I even feel pain?
Yeah, my ability needs to be charged. Ah, there we go. Fucking dicks.
Holy crap! That worked?
And my aiming is fucking god awful.
Really likes firing. Elevator's over there.
Seriously, not one weapon from him?
This is kind of exciting.
Yeah, our story just began with us getting off a bus. This sounds all explosive and stuff.
Stop complimenting the prisoner.
I have a quick look at some loot. My Beverly. Honestly, I feel I should pour out some Kool-Aid for the homies. Nope, invisible wall. Thought there was gonna be some kind of hidden treasure chest over there, but yeah. Ooh. Oh, so close.
We can get in the moonshot up there. Let me get the elevator.
And now it's time to defend like shit.
Damn it, something's jamming the elevator up there. Gotta figure something out. Alright, weird idea. Let me work the loading terminal. You get to the moonshot cylinder and ride it up.
Ah, there we go.
Watch your step, that'll be
a hell of a fall.
I will do my best to not fall to my death. I am inside the moonshot shell.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder. Did you make it up there? Free up the elevator so I can join you.
First loot. Gonna admit, that took me way too long to realize that the fucking icon had changed.
Hey man, is everything okay up there?
Jesus Christ, this guy won't let me get loot.
High quality, low
nope.
Price.
Something's blocking the elevator. Get rid of it so I can join you.
No. I just want guns.
Yeesh, he got wedged in tight. Eh, no big deal though, they can't feel pain. Just bash him out of there.
What will he do next?
Oh, these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily. We need more soldiers.
Badass.
Itch.
Like you.
Bless you.
Oh, I didn't realize I put down a claptrap to it. Sweet.
Woo, we made it. All right, we just gotta get into a moonshot.
The crate of Hyperion shall not...
After we kill this asshole!
Do that again!
Alright, that's twice you've saved my life.
Now we just gotta... Oh, for what the... The auto shot controls are damaged. Someone's gotta stay back and launch the pods manually.
Fucking
I'd suggest
Christ,
the claptrap, but I need you down there and help us finding a way to save this place. God, I can't believe I just said that.
I probably won't let you down.
Alright, new plan. I'll stay behind. I need you down on the moon. You gotta find that jamming signal and shut it down. Otherwise, we'll never get control of the moon base and we can kiss that vault goodbye.
Are you sure about this plan, Jack? It may result in your horrible dismemberment.
Ah, you saved my life a couple of times. I'm repaying the favor. Besides,
I'm a hero, baby. Self-sacrifice is part of the job. Oh, good. A health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and, lost his torso. Better heal up before your trip down to the moon. Might want to grab some ammo, too. Supplies over here. We need to get a moonshot container up here. Normally, we'd load some supplies, but this time, you're the cargo.
Alright, good Jesus. Speed.
Okay, this container ought to do the trick. So the container's all ready, just get into it.
Boy, oh boy, I do not feel very safe right now.
Yeah, I'll see you after you shut down that jamming signal.
Oh, put claptrap. Alright, I'm in.
Come on, hurry, we gotta get to Elpis and find that jamming signal. Cool,
okay, teeny bit of a glitchy game there. But it's day one, so, you know. Game of this contents, it's gotta be good.
Handsome Jack, the guy who murdered my boyfriend, stayed behind while you escaped?
Like hell.
Whether his decision was heroic or purely strategic, I can't say. But if Jack hadn't stayed behind to eject the pod, I might well have died on Helios.
Your story is making Handsome Jack kind of sympathetic. I hate it.
Alright, we're ready to fire. Whenever you're ready, I'll shoot you to Concordia. It's the biggest town on Elpis. I know someone there who can help you find that jamming signal.
Let's do this. Well, that was kind of weird. Seen a little frame drop on that, but should be still be okay.
There he is! Open fire!
Oh, crap.
I guess she wanted the station, but now she's resorted to fucking blowing the shit out of it. Like, mag cannons at that range would not keep the station intact. It looks like an older tiny Tina. I think she has a sister in the... Like, it was mentioned in the lore, maybe this is her. could just be a character design, like, for instance.
Hello? 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 Thought you might be salvage. Great thing about being a robot is you're not about to asphyxiate. You okay? Well, you are at the moment, not needing air and all that. Lucky you. But there's still plenty of stuff out there that'd love to kill you. So here's my plan. When you're ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble and we can talk. Sound good? Don't answer. I already know it does.